y'all remember that old school Young Lunatics? That MMP, though? OG Lunatics, for real, though.
Keep it out, 2022, I'm a straight hustler, serving motherfuckers like an In-N-Out customer. You must have loved the first one, cause here comes the second part. OG Lunatics, tear the fucking shit apart, and if you a bitch, I'll break your heart hella quick. These hella spit, give her a dick, and if she hella thick, I fuck her real good, while her boyfriend talk hella shit, elegant, exquisite. Knock, knock, who is it? The Macadilla Block Lunatics paid you a visit. This isn't what you expected, but remember, my felony told you I'm part one, cause shit is getting hectic. Shit is getting hectic, so you better make an exit, cause it really ain't no question that these young lunatics done grown up to be some OG lunatics. Gripping the crumb, clipping the dome, slipping the song, always getting it pimping on. And if you want some smoke with me, then I'll be sending them home. Catastrophic, catatonic, psychotic syndrome lunatics. Some OG lunatics.
Yeah, man. We back again, 28 years later, with that OG lunatic. Shout out to the boy Raw Felony. This is Diesel, aka Mac D from the MMP. Back in the days, I used to roll dice. A youngster in the game, I wasn't nothing nice. But I'm precise with proper precision. With proper precision, back in the days, I used to roll dice. A youngster in the game, and I wasn't nothing nice. But I'm precise, with proper precision. Fuck the punk police, I never let them take my ass to prison. A lunatic, now that's a given. Drinking every single day, and I can never keep a woman. You see me coming, then you knowin' what you in for. Pops had bombs when I was 6, and I've been crazy ever since, bro. It's essential, street credentials over rap instrumentals makes for a crazy lunatic flow. I take you back to 94, 28 years ago. I grabbed my 9, so now I'm trying to find a hoe. So if you get shot, don't blame it on my gun, cause I'll be on the run. Hey, I've been rapping since 91. Back then, I was kinda young. But now I'm 46, pulling licks, quick to put your ass up in the mix. For the cash, bitch, an OG lunatic. An OG lunatic. A motherfucking OG lunatic. Yeah, I'm telling you though, for the 2023, we're bringing back the MMP. And it's me who you're gonna see. Because I once was a young lunatic, but yes, I am an OG, and we doing this. Oh shit, you feel me though? Yeah though. An OG lunatic, pass me the 40, and watch what the shit does. Gets me lit like a motherfucking charger, showing them how I do this shit. Partner, I'm the barber, and I'm cutting off fades, showing them how we do this shit. I'm getting paid, I'm leaving them stuck like a glass of lemonade in the shade. I love to parlay and get my money, man. That's how I do it, cause I don't be playing no funny games with these bitches, cause they be trying to act like they really dope, but they not. They some motherfucking square ass bitches that don't drink, no act right. You know them type of hoes, man, they about to get smacked, rod, cause we treat them just like Ike Turner. I'm showing them that I'm a motherfucking pimp, and they some fast learners. So I'm doing this shit just like I had some burner gloves, showing them that it ain't no love coming through when I'm in the club or in the bar. I'm the star, look at me in the mirror, see, here we are. Twinkle, twinkle, no wrinkles, my suit looks dope the way that I intended. That's how I'm doing this shit, cause yes, I'm glad you all attended. Splendid, but let me get into the fucking melody, cause this is OG Lunatic, partner. So what you telling me for the 2023? It's still the MMP. That's D-Roach, Macro, MacD, and don't forget Raw Felony. And all of us motherfuckers is OG Lunatics. That OG Lunatics. Yeah, man, but I'm about to get up out of here. Sky up out. Find me one of these little young bitches. I might be an OG lunatic, but I ain't saying I ain't fucking with the young bitches, man. I need me a 20-year-old notch on my motherfucking lap at all times, you feel me? Come serve this OG lunatic up one time. Pass me that motherfucking bottle.
We up.